Sebastian Vettel may have won Sunday's Australian Grand Prix, but there was a whole other show that stole people's attention. A team of artists painted a mural over the course of the 84-minute race depicting the star of the 2017 Formula One season. A finishing touch was put on the mural when Vettel himself signed the mural after winning the race. Based on Vettel's win for Ferrari in Australia, it seems the mural could be a sign of things to come in the F1 season.